disposition. One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Who never shows a bit of temperament? Who's never wrong but always right? Who never dream of starting a fight? Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
Well, well, what do we have here? Mega Tower tickets, eh? Okay, boys, who's going to be first? Try this for size.
Oh, place an offering in the hand of Rameses.
That's all right.
Make it a dollar.
Yes, sir.
Place another dollar. Another dollar. Another dollar. Another dollar. Another dollar. Another dollar. Another dollar.
What?
Happy royal workers. Shall we sing our loyal, royal work song?
We're loyal, we're loyal, we'll always be joyful. We'll work hard and long, for to you we do belong. Today must be right, the customer is always right. We'll work, work, work. Our duties never shirk. No, we'll never, never watch the clock.
So come now, we must work fast, and time will pass. The minutes slip by when we keep our mind on our work.
Oh, yeah?
We don't sound very busy down there, do we, Mr. Duck? That's better, much better. Now let's mark this one rush, please.
Right.
ashamed?
Yes,
Say you're sorry. Go ahead.
I'm sorry.
That's a good boy. Back to our work now. Wrap this one quickly. What's that? Night blooming narcissus? Oh no, it's come hither number five. Attention workers, I've some good news for you.
Wow!
Production has increased in every single department. Except one.
What?
The gift wrapping department.
It's not slow.
Something will have to be done.
Royal Brothers aren't happy.
Yes, and they's gonna do something about it.
Now hurry up, hurry up. Here's a rush order, Mr. Duck. Now, Mr. Duck, we mustn't play with the toys. Family, haven't we had a lovely day?
Shut up! Right again. Why don't you be more careful? Can't you hold me?
All right, royal workers, quitting time.
But not for you, Mr. Duck. I'm sure you won't mind staying to wrap a few more packages. Remember the royal spirit. Give me everything you've got. Mr. Duck?
Ouch! Be careful! Mr. Duck, stop it! Please, no help!
It has been man's constant labor to live in peace with his next-door neighbor. And on the newcomer falls the chore of getting along with the man next door.
Okay.
Yes, Donald, your new neighbor.
Here, Muncie, catch! You must be the new neighbor. I'll be right over, pal.
Okay.
Glad to meet you, neighbor. I wonder if I could borrow some ice cubes,
Ice cubes, Albert. Be right with you.
Say, I could use a cube of butter, some bouillon cubes, cube steak, cheese, cucumbers, cantaloupes. Yeah, like that's right. Thanks a million, buddy.
Mm-hmm. forgot to ask you one favor. Come on, please.
Neighbor, try this.
Oh, thank you. Oh, delicious.
See, he eats it. Trouble with you, Muncie. You're too finicky.
Ah, springtime, the season of friendly cooperation among birds and yard birds.
Hiya, neighbor. Borrow your spade. Fork, trowel, sprayer, pruners, clippers. Hey, neighbor, your tools.
Friendship among neighbors is a beautiful thing, but it is as fickle as the wind.
Better rake them off quick. They'll ruin your lawn.
Hey, Grandma! Look!
Huh? Why, you... Why, you little punk, I'll get you!
Everybody, this is your on-the-spot roving reporter, ready to bring you the fight of the century. All right, folks, now this is how it shapes up. The battle lines are drawn real fine. The fight's just beginning on the property line. They're getting set now. It's a tense moment.
Red hots, get your red hots now.
That big fellow in the poppy flower shorts, uh-oh, he's lining up at the fence.
Let's watch that property line, punk.
The crowd's really getting a big kick out of this.
Nice going, Fat.
Now take this, you little...
I'll get you for that.
Take this.
It's a real seesaw battle, folks.
Now I got your punk.
You're going great, Fat. You got him worried. Give him the old spike fence. He's gonna give you the old spike fence. All right, Duck. Now get in there and build.
Get out of there, get out!
Well, folks, that just about winds it up. Old Poppy Flower is moving. The little fella's won out. No, no! It's a draw!
The scattered waters rave, and the winds the revels keep. Oh, give me the flashing brine, the spray of the tempest roar. A life in the ocean wave, a home on the rolling deep, where the scattered waters rave, and the winds the revels keep.
away.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Là mấy cái luôn mà. Lùn mẹ nó trái đéo có thận nữa chứ. Cục của con. Là cái con này ha. Ô má.
À là phải đưa lên chạy hết rồi toàn đâu phải con ghẻ không.
Ha. Làm bạn gặp nó đi ha. Đâu rồi? Cái lò đường bánh đâu rồi? Để không? Ừ.
Mình có máy ép thì để làm gì?
Hả?
Máy ép kia để làm gì?
Nếu biết. Cái kia ép kia để ép đủ cái bánh thử ép ép coi. Lột mẹ nó. À. Đi qua. Đây, giờ mình làm một cái bánh xanh nâu cho hai màu luôn nha, được không?
Được.
Hả?
Được.
Có sao không mày? Uổng không hư không?
Không, không hư luôn. Ủa,
mình đừng
ép từng cái làm
gì hả? Ép chung hai cái luôn. Cái nửa trên ở dưới là cho mình lấy kem mình xuống mà bắn xuống. Ha?
Không, ở dưới không có lớp kem
hả? Ừ, nó kem một cái nằm trên. Chưa?
Đất này đất giảm.
Chưa? Quay nha.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền. Để mà
nằm
một
sáng
lên
sáng lên nó còn đây nè. Tù quá.
Này ép mỗi được bao nhiêu màu trắng, ép người khác là banh màu hơn.
Ừ?
Ép mỗi nhiêu màu trắng, ép nhiêu màu khác là banh màu hơn luôn.